Welcome to another Week in My Life video. If this is your first time on my channel, hello, what's up? My name is May, and the last time I did a Week in My Life video at CSULB, I had a lot of fun with it, so I just decided to do another one. And also, if you know me, you will not be surprised at all that I'm supposed to be leaving for class right now, and I'm not, because I'm literally always running behind, but I have to put the top coat on my nails and then run out the door. I have dance in the morning, and then I come back, and then I have to go back out again, so that's what era of my day this is. I love having dance in the morning, honestly, because it like puts me in such a good mood for the rest of the day, especially Monday morning. So that's always nice. And I have 3 tests this week, so it's gonna be quite a wild ride. I don't have any today. My first one's tomorrow. I have one tomorrow, one Wednesday, and one Thursday. So that will be super fun. But yeah, I'm just super psyched to be doing another one of these videos. Guys, I'm back from class now. Mondays and Wednesdays are always so long. Oh my god. I'm making some tea right now because I was literally like about to fall asleep in my last class, and I have a ton of studying to do tonight, so need some China green tips tea. And I also wanted to show you the lady who sits next to me in French is so sweet. She gave me all these loose leaf Earl Grey teas because we were talking about tea, and then she said that like she has a whole bunch of tea at home, so she gave me all these different. This is, okay, so Trader Joe's Earl Grey. It has vanilla bean in it. There's Fortnum & Mason Classic Earl Grey. And then Countess Grey. And she has like all the little instructions on it. Thought that was so sweet. So yeah, I'm gonna have to try those out.
What dinner? I'm having rice, beans, tofu, and spinach, and cantaloupe.
What did you do?
I did the same.
Raise.
I have a concert tonight.
I will fork you. What
May's
did you do?
Coming.
Yes.
Great.
So is Jillian.
Ooh, wait,
if her knee. Yeah, her knee was hurting her though, so hopefully she can still come.
You can always bust it. All campus tripper is alive. Excuse me? This is my murder tape. Please call the hospital. I'm dying. 911.
We're going to see Grace's concert right now. We're in the front row. Say show the pictures on the fridge.
Okay. This one is William Wordsworth, and this one is Dickens. This one's also Dickens.
And Shakespeare.
And he puts the lit in literature.
Country boy, I love you.
Here, I have something to say to the people. I hate May a lot because she's very organized and very cute, and I can never reach that level.
Aww.
And I feel very inferior to her, so I hate her. Thank you.
Thanks.
This has been PSA.
May has the limited meal plan.
I also hate Jillian because she's
fucking beautiful. So I do. I talk about it all the time.
I know. The other day she was in here, she was literally just standing there looking at all your pics. And she's like, God, Jillian is so pretty.
I was so mad. This has been me aggressively complimenting people, part one.
Stay tuned.
Please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see me. Of me being a bitch, thanks. After quiet hours. Bitch time with Jenny after quiet hours.
I love how we're all like, these bitches, that's quiet hours. And now we're like,
these. We're really not being that loud.
Yeah, you guys aren't that loud at all.
Should I be louder?
No.
Stands up.
Can you read my phone?
Okay, wait.
Hey everyone, what's up? Happy Tuesday. I'm actually back from class already. I didn't film this morning because, you guessed it, I was in a huge rush. I literally said this in my last week in my life vlog, but like Tuesday, Thursday morning, I'm always like, oh, I have so much time, like I can do this and this and this. And then all of a sudden I have like 5 minutes and I haven't done anything. And I had to make tea and I was like spilling tea everywhere, trying to put my mug into my thermos, you know, and it was just a mess. I made it, don't worry. And I had my test and I think it went pretty well. The stuff that I was like really focusing on wasn't even on the test, which was kind of stupid, but that's okay. It feels so good to have like one of my tests out of the way. Like seriously so good. Because now, I mean, granted this was like the easiest one because then I have my French test tomorrow and then a midterm for the class that I had today on Thursday, which is gonna be the hardest one. Like that one is just like so hard to study for. Like there's certain things I can study, but then there's other things where it's just like, I did the reading, like I don't know what question she's gonna ask about it, you know? So yeah, there's that. I feel awful. Like it was so hard to stay awake during that class and I had my tea like normal, but it wasn't doing it. Like I am so exhausted and it's so dry and it's hot. And I had to turn the fan on because it's hot outside. We need like a humidifier or something in here. Like I keep waking up with a sore throat, like, and I've been doing my nasal rinse because I get like really bad sinus headaches all the time. But now that just makes me feel more dried out. So yeah, I don't really know what the solution to this is. But yeah, I'm just gonna be basically doing homework all afternoon. I don't think I'm gonna vlog very much, but I think I'm gonna go to dog therapy later. So I will show you that. I just wanted to show you what I got for lunch because they didn't really have that great of options, but I think I, you know, did what I could with it. So they actually had really good fries. These are my favorite, like the really thick ones. And then some Greek yogurt with honey and granola. The granola is not from the dining hall. That's from my parents that they sent me. And then I just got some jicama because that looked good. And then I put this together. Hopefully it's good. I got spinach, brown rice, and chickpeas because they always have brown rice. You can pretty much always count on them to have spinach, brown rice, and chickpeas, although sometimes they only have kidney beans, which, you know, is not as good. And then I put some guac on it. Avocado would have been better, but they didn't have that. And then I just added a whole bunch of my tahini. So yeah, look at me, Chef Malin. And yeah, I'm just studying for French and yeah. Hey guys.
Hi.
So we're currently waiting in line to do dog therapy, except I'm supposed to leave for work in 5 minutes, so who knows if I'm actually gonna be able to get to see the dogs or not.
Chinese New Year for the year of the dog. We have the dragon dancing, you know, the dragon dances in the light.
That actually worked out really well. I got to pet them because they were only letting people in for about 5 minutes because there was such a line anyway. So yeah, and I'm headed off to work. Hopefully I'm not late. Oh my God, guys, you'll never believe what I just did. So as I was walking out of work, I checked my email and Spotify emailed me like, oh, concerts in your area, whatever. And okay, one of my favorite bands, VHS Collection, is coming to the House of Blues in Anaheim. And I may or may not have just bought 2 tickets because I was afraid that they were gonna sell out. And I tried to convince people to go with me and I have a couple of maybes, but I figure that I can get someone to go with me if I'm like, I have a free ticket. And yeah, I can't believe I just spent that much money, even though it really wasn't that much. And it's almost 11 o'clock and I still have to study for French. So I'm gonna go now and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Look at this breakfast. Woo! Say hi.
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 What a nice day. I love it when it's cloudy. I have like 13 minutes to get to class, but I see two girls from my class walking in front of me, so I should be fine. Back from dance now. Oh my god, that class was such a workout. Like, oh my god, it was such cardio. It was so fun though. We did a routine to finesse, and it was like, ugh, so fun. I have so much energy right now, ready to kill it. And it's also still cloudy outside. Like, look at this, guys. It never stays cloudy. I love cloudy days because it's literally sunny every day here, and then the weather will be like, oh, it's supposed to be cloudy all day tomorrow. And I'm like, yeah, right, because it never stays cloudy. Granted, it's only 11, so like, I highly doubt that it's gonna stay cloudy all day, but that would be so cool. It's not cold though, it's still like pretty hot. Plus, I'm like a sweaty mess right now, so that doesn't help. So I didn't film, I'm so sorry, I'm the worst. So like, basically, when she had us do it in groups at the end would be like when I should have done it, but it was like really rushed. And I didn't want to have to like grab my phone and be like, okay, like, can I film like really quick? Like, can someone film this for me? So we did have a sub last week and he did film one of our routines. So I'm going to put that right here. It's to No Scrubs by TLC. We learned this in one class period. When she does routines, we usually learn them in like two class periods, but for him, we did one each day. So we learned this in less than an hour and 15 minutes. So. And we're beginning hip hop dance class, so we barely, like, most of us don't know how to do it. So don't judge us too hard, okay? But it was really fun, so I'm just gonna put that right here for you guys. This is a moment to go down to history. It's 8 minutes before I need to leave, and all I have to do is just put my stuff in my backpack. Probably because I like didn't put on as much makeup or like just straighten this part of my hair or something. I don't know, whatever the case is, it's great. So I just thought I'd give you a little update on my day because I'm probably not really gonna vlog that much during my class, my afternoon classes. So I have a French exam next. So that's like first on my agenda. So I studied a lot for it, but I'm still really scared. So I think I might study like a little bit more before I go. It's on 6 chapters. And then I am getting a paper returned in my lit class afterward. And I don't think I've really complained about this lit class on my vlogs before, but I don't like it. It's really hard and confusing. This was the paper. It was the weekend of the last Week in My Life video that I took that I was writing it, and that was like a really busy weekend. I had like an extra shift at work and everything, and I went to see a musical with my friends, and I was up until 2 a.m. on Sunday night writing it, and like I spent a lot of time on it, and so did Jillian because we're in that same class together, and we both like, yeah, this prompt was not good. Our papers are not good. This sucks. But so yeah, I'm kind of nervous. Like, I'm pretty sure that he said we could rewrite them, but like, honestly, he's kind of disorganized, so like he might have like changed his mind or like forgotten that he said that. I mean, I don't want to rewrite it because I hated writing that paper so much, but also, what if I didn't get a good grade on it? It's 25% of our grade, so kind of a lot. And we also got a list of books that we could write about for our final paper, and I've never had a teacher do this before, but it's not a book that we read together in class. It's one you have to read by yourself. And so there's a book that I want to do that's not on the list that I've already read like really recently. So I'm gonna ask him if I can do that one. And if I can't, then I have to read an extra book. Anyway, yeah, I'm just like really stressed out about that because over spring break, I have to like completely formulate 2 of my research papers. So it's basically not even a break because that takes so much time, but I can rant about that later. I'm gonna study French now and I'll see you later. Hey guys, so I just have to update you. I've literally had the best day. Like, this is the best day I've had in so long. We got our papers returned in my lit class, and your girl got a an A minus. How did that happen? I was so relieved. And he like didn't say anything about revisions being possible. And so like he was like, yeah, if you didn't do well, like you can stay after class and talk about it. But like he didn't say anything about revisions. So, like, I don't think people can revise them. So like, holy crap, I'm so happy. And so he gave us a list of books for our final paper. And I asked him about the other one and he okayed it. So I just have to send him an email confirming that he said it was okay and I'm good to go. And that takes off so much of the stress about this research paper because I know there are good sources for it and I know I can do it. Oh my God, I'm so happy right now. Like, I have just had a great day. Like, everything that could have possibly gone right went right. Oh my God, loving life right now, guys, loving life. So, really not, and oh my God, so we didn't get a French, this is the other good thing. My French test went really well, and we didn't get an essay assigned for this weekend, which is crazy. So, I don't have any homework for that lit class, because our midterm is the week after. So, but I do have a ton of homework for the class I have a test in tomorrow. But not very much French homework and not any homework for the other class. So I'm so happy, especially because I'm working two shifts at work this weekend. So, woo! That's how life is going right now. But now I really do have to study tonight for my test tomorrow because I haven't really been studying for it that much because I was like working on like studying for the vocab test and then French. So yeah, I have to like get myself all psyched to do that. But yeah, so woo! We're celebrating my great day by eating pretzels and watching Vine compilations. Woo!
Come on! Get in the picture!
It's like not even gonna come out. Focus, there we go.
Come on, come on!
We're the picture, what are you talking about?
We are the picture.
And only just...
It's so pretty.
Cheese!
Wait.
We made it very aesthetically in my mouth.
Yes.
Aesthetically pleasing.
They have soy chicken tenders, which are my favorite things ever, and then I got rice, beans, and pesto, and then watermelon and roasted veggie wrap, so yay.
Meg's telling me to get a job, to work at the phone call service, or where she works, the foundation?
Yeah.
I'd be like, hello, give me all of it. And then everyone would be mad at me. But it's okay. I'm procrastinating on this. And I wrote SpongeBob in my notes. Don't judge me on my handwriting.
I'm trying to study for my test that's tomorrow, but I keep getting distracted. Even though we're out in the classroom, which is what you're not supposed to.
Welcome back to my blog.
Hey everyone, happy Thursday. So I'm about to go take my midterm and I have to leave in 10 minutes. Well, I have my green juice and my breakfast, not very healthy TBH, but yeah. And yeah, I kind of was trying to study more, but yeah. And I really can't be late because this is like a teacher who would probably like lock the door. Maybe not lock the door, but she's really strict, so, yeah, I definitely have to leave in 10 minutes. And today's gonna be really busy, so I'm probably not gonna film that much, and I also have, way too much footage, that I'm taking from the week, so I'm gonna stop talking now, goodbye. So I'm back from taking my test. It was honestly really hard. Like, I'd kind of anticipated that it was gonna be hard, but, like, that was a hard test. I just really don't know how hard she's gonna grade it, because, like, there were like short answer ones and then it was close reading. She had three passages that she had all these questions on and it was hard. Like, I'm always surprised at the analysis that I can like come up with under pressure like that, where it's like, oh, like this works, I think, maybe. There were some of them that I was like, wow, this is a stretch. I hope that she likes this, but whatever. So it's over. Feels so good to have my tests over with. And I was really hoping I would finish early because like you could leave when you were done, but I didn't. I only finished like 5 minutes early and she usually lets us out 5 minutes early anyway, so that didn't even count because I just have like a lot to do, but that's okay.
So I'm about to go to this event. I learned
dress because I don't feel like walking all the way back up to Upper Campus. We're at Starbucks so that Jillian can do her
silent observation of her journalism.
Okay, sorry, I'm interrupting.
You're not supposed to be talking to anybody.
Okay.
We didn't work.
Just kidding, I forgot a spoon. Okay, now I'm actually leaving. Hey guys, so I'm back from work now, and I'm just going to end off this vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. As always, if you have any questions or comments, please leave them down below. I'd be happy to answer, you know, any questions you have about CSULB or anything like that. So, yep, give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and please subscribe if you'd like to see more videos like this one. I make videos every Monday and sometimes Thursday. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye!